Hi everyone, it's Danielle. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am finally gonna get started on some fall decorating. I have waited as long as I can. It's the end of August, and I think that's long enough. The weather's still really hot here, but we're just gonna pretend that everything is cool and cozy on the inside. I'm gonna be starting on the entryway wall and in this little kind of like nook area that leads into the living room. As y'all know, the majority of the things I use are thrifted. That's what my channel is about. But if there is anything that I purchased seasonally from Hobby Lobby or something like that, I will try to link as much as I can down below in a comment. I'll pin a comment and you can click all the links through there. So let's go ahead and get decorating. Thank you. So that concludes today's Decorate With Me video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching and you got maybe a little inspiration. I'm probably gonna keep tweaking these things and hopefully come up with some things that I like a little better. That way, by the time you see my full home tour, you'll have some new stuff to look at. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and subscribe if you're not yet subscribed so you don't miss out on any upcoming content. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye. I feel like y'all haven't seen Jackson in a while, so here he is. And here's Lincoln stretching. Hey, you ready for fall?